All right, you guys, I'm back at it again with Bigfoot, or Finding Bigfoot, or whatever you want to call it. Going on yet another solo expedition in Jesper. I don't know why it says new game. There's no option to save it. I still can't read this without saying, but you sure that they're definitely implicated. I just can't do it. Damn, I should have worn my blue shirt. I have a blue plaid blue shirt that is like almost identical to hers. So every time I see it, I just think about Okay, so I was told that I should not stay in the bunker. That staying in the bunker is a good way to die, and not a good way to hunt him. So, number F is for a flashlight. The flashlight, I don't think, has batteries. I don't know if it's nighttime. Surely they wouldn't start me out at nighttime. I was told not to stay in the bunker. But see, I don't understand what the bunker's use is gonna be then. Like, how do I get him in here? You know? Oh! Did I just... I really thought that I just shut myself in that trap. I have a curiosity. Oh, you can't set one in here? Well, that's lame. Lame sauce. Leave that open. Oh, I need the flare gun. Yeah. Track bullet. I sure as shit wish I'd have known that last time. Man, you know what? This friggin' flashlight deal is fucking brilliant. Okay, first of all, how do I load? Aha! Yeah. Okay, so my plan is for the first night, I'm gonna hide out in the camping bin, and I'm gonna hit him with one of these tracking bullets. I don't know what good it's gonna do. Ember map! Right? Isn't that what somebody told me? Somebody told me M for map. It is Q for map. G for guide. Bigfoot is one of the most dangerous and elusive mythical creatures. Representatives of this type have great physical strength, ability to perfectly hide. It was also seen cases use them supernatural ability. The bad grammar is going to make me cry, y'all. I can't do it. Bigfoot hunters are born. They from birth to develop. I just can't do it. I just can't do it. For most efficiency, is better to put traps on the big distance from each other. I have a feeling this was translated. Bigfoot better suit large trap for the bear. page? No? Okay. I forgot how I opened the guide. Oh, look at that beautiful shit right there. That is gonna make my life so much easier. Like, you don't even know. Okay, well, first of all, we know that if we lay a trap near the camp. Near the camp. As close to the camp as can be placed. I forgot how to place a trap. With the button. Of course it's with the button. D-d-d. God damn it. Audrey is pushing all of the wrong buttons. You do it to goddamn pick up the meat. Did I just- aha, okay. I still believe laying cameras. Spot. What the frickin' frack, dude? They can come out in the fog, I guess? Whatever. Come at me, bro. Don't go down. I'm gonna hit you with the tracking bullets. Probably two. Be safe. I hear the fucking leaves rustling. Fucking Goram asshole. That's what this guy is. I tell you fucking what. Gonna roar at me and then run away like a little bitch. Yeah, that's what I said. That's right. I called him a little bitch. That is exactly what he is. A little, a fucking, a bitch. Trap. And then meat. And then a bitch. Okay. Did I already cover that one? No. Right there? That sounds good to me. I'm gonna lay out some cameras. Not there. I'm gonna tell you what I didn't do, and that was I did not step in my own trap. I thought I got caught by Bigfoot. On the bright side, the disguise works. Always look down, friends, when you are walking. Always look down. And weird ass freaky fracking noises that I don't like. Watch the ground. The traps. It is getting to be night time, my friends. And I have my bunker sufficiently protected. I know it's a bad idea to wait in the bunker, but at least until I get a tracking chip into him. Now I wonder what the map says. Okay, it shows me where my cameras are. Cool. Where the fuck? Okay. Either my RV has a leak, or there's a glitch in the game. It's raining a little bit inside my cabin. Wonder if that follows me. It does. There is a glitch. Oh, well, that's fucked up. There's a storm. While I'm hunting. I got him. I don't think I did. I got him! Oh, I got you, motherfucker. You're on camera 3. Oh. Glorious. I like this little tracker thingamajig. I wonder if, like, the tracker image fades. goes under or in water, I guess. He's coming back. Come at me, bitch. You know what? I'm gonna use the flare this time. Yeah. So he's coming from about that angle. Which means he'll probably attack this way again. If these work the way they're supposed to, they should catch him. I may have set fire to my cabin. A little. But, you know what he didn't do? He didn't get a hit on me. I'm not a scary white bitch. I'm tempted to chase him. I feel like that's what I'm supposed to do. I feel like this is the fastest way for me to die, though. I'm gonna go back in my cabin. What's amazing is he hasn't caught on any of my traps yet. What the fuck? Did the tracker only work for so long? He sure as shit ain't tracked no more. What am I supposed to do now? He gone off my map. Did he rip the tracker out? What the fuck? On the bright side, we have learned two things. Just attack my cabin, but not actually me. Is that actually a thing that just occurred? I think Bigfoot is confused. I think I might have blinded him with the flare. And all he has left now is his sense of direction. Oh wait. I am a lot concerned that the tracking device didn't even last one night. Does it say anything in the guide about it? I mean, it's hard to read the fucking guide. Because, I mean... I acknowledge that I hit him with two tracking bullets. Oh, and I got him in the trap, too! Alright. There is a likelihood that I will die. In this quest. Chasing it. It's happening. It's happening now. I wonder if it knows. But I mean, it's usually calm. Oh, it's coming back. I'm tempted to chase it just one more time, even though I don't have a healing kit anymore. I think it is best to go back to camp for the healing kit first. Make sure I keep checking the log. Map, whatever you want to call it. I don't want him to circle back and kick my ass. Which looks like what he's trying to do right now. Hey. You know what? I survived my first outdoor encounter with Bigfoot. And you know what? I am proud of me. But you know what? This trap seems to continually catch him. Now, is there no more health kits? I don't see any more. Let's go find Bigfoot. This is happening. It would be much easier to kill Bigfoot if I had an automatic weapon. Just saying. Just like an Uzi. You know, M14. One of those Nazi ray guns from zombies. Anything. Now I'm having to chase him by sight. Apparently, my tracker already wore off. Okay, he usually goes this way. I wanted to have a tracker on him when daylight came. This is such crap. I'm hoping if I roam around enough in his areas, that maybe he'll come to me. Bridge. I like this bridge. This is not where he crosses. What's it say? Johnston, I don't know. Now there's a word in the guide that I don't understand. I think I was right when I said that it was translated from another language, and I think that word was missed. Which does make me feel a little bit bad about teasing them. About, but you sure. But I mean, finding Bigfoot, come on, that's such a... So he usually crosses right about here. It seems to me that Bigfoot has disappeared. And it really, really annoys me that the tracker doesn't last. Other trackers don't run out of batteries. What the fuck is this? I guess I'll explore that place. This is where we were earlier, around the lake. But next I want to explore that hole. That hole in the sky up there. I hope you know what I'm talking about. If not, you will soon, because I'll be going there. Whichever happens first, either I die or nightfall, I guess. Whatever. I'll find a way. But if I die, I'm gonna end the video there. glad this guy doesn't have a stamina thing, because I've been running this whole time.
I am running in the woods like a badass with a gun.
Trying to come up with my own theme song. Don't judge it.
It's a man-made Bigfoot structure.
See, the guide said something about going... Oh, look, a camp! It's got smoke. And what's this?
Oh,
you know what? I was thinking they'd be dead. I wonder how you find out that they're actually dead. Like how it acknowledges it in the game. Because I know that three big red splotches is not indicative of someone in good health. But like, how do you acknowledge it as a completed quest in the game? I don't know. Let's circle back and go for that hole. Get it? Go for hole. Go for that hole. I make terrible jokes. Leave it. Wanna climb the mountain? Let me climb the I climbed a mountain. I'm Yao, King of the Rock. And there ain't nothing you sissies can do about it. From this height, it looks like everything's swallowed in water. Jump! Oh, what the fuck? That hurt me? Seriously? It's like the teeniest... Oh, it's a deer. God damn it. Do you want to know what that was? That was a whole lot of fucking nope. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to heal up. I'm going to switch to real guns. One death. That's how it marks it. I'm officially out of healing packs. Am I in the hole? No, fuck. I got distracted by the dead girl. Oh. Is the hole just a big marsh? Get me on top of the mountain? I want to know this. Just in case, I'm gonna load my tracking bullets. But, like, can't even get me up here? I wanna see him try. Is the marsh his land? Well, I'd know where he was if he had the tracker on. Oh, this is glorious. Being king of the rock has never been better. Let's see if we can go up higher. Oh, nope, it won't let me. Well, am I glitching out? I might just stay on the rock forever. Because, damn, if he can't get me up here, what does that do to the game? I'd like to see him try and attack me at nighttime. You know what? I think he got caught on one of my traps again. Looking at his health bar. That may have been what the yell was. I hope so. Fuck you, you bitch. You know what I could have been doing and I should have been doing? Should have been planting cameras everywhere. Like, everywhere I've been, that little hole, that place where I found the campsite, that bridge. Alright, my friends. As Yao, King of the Rock, I am here to inform you that Bigfoot cannot attack on top of the rock. I do fully expect him to be waiting when I get down there. Just because it's Bigfoot. But it is daytime. So I don't know. Maybe he will. And maybe he won't. Let's find out together. Okay, as soon as my feet touched the ground, one of the doors opened and shut in my apartment. And I had a minor panic attack. Which scared me a little. Just a little. Just scared myself again. I should know better by now, because Bigfoot doesn't fucking make noise when he walks. It's just me. God damn it, how did I do that? I went around a big fucking ass circle. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go up and up. Freaked me out a little. Oh shit. Okay. This is what it sounds like to run in the swamp. This is a fucking deer. It's the noise the deer makes. Come at me, bitch nugget. Got three more track bullets with your name on it, asshole. That tree looks weird. Is tree bending one of the Bigfoot supernatural abilities. There's a house here. The dog. Why do I feel like I'm gonna find something creepy? Man, I don't wanna find something creepy. Right now, like, I don't want to find something scary. Is it, like, dead Bigfoot's home? It's an extra trap. I'm sorry, but that scared the Jesus out of me. That noise right there. I wonder what that used to be. Why did it make that noise when I ran up the stairs? It was weird. Well, I have learned a lot of things. So far. I wonder what else I will learn. All right. Well, as fun as this has been, I've been at it for about an hour, which means there'll be a lot of clipping. I have learned several things. Flares will scare off Bigfoot. Tracking bullets. There are a few, and they don't last long. Like, maybe 5 minutes, tops, if that. Which is dumb, by the way. Bigfoot, finding Bigfoot people. Fix that. Like, I understand the game's supposed to be hard, but it's not supposed to be that fucking stupid. I'm sorry. Tracking bullets should last at least one cycle, a full night or a full day. I also learned that Bigfoot cannot climb rocks. Yeah, so if I'm ever scared, I could just climb up atop a rock, and I'm good. Yes, sir. Good for the night. I can walk away and eat dinner if I want to. Yeah. I'll keep doing videos for you guys. I enjoy doing videos for you guys, even when I'm tired and exhausted and just want to take a nap. But yeah, I'll get this video edited and uploaded for you. And I may disappear for a while. My friend got me into my coworker got me into a game called PSO2, which is technically illegal for me to have downloaded, I guess? Or it's not supposed to be downloaded in the US? I don't really know. He was very vague about it. But, like, you have to download a tweaker, something. He plays it all the time. And it sounds a lot like Sword Art Online. It's the game Sword Art Online was based off of. Which I Like, I almost started to cry because I love the Sword Art Online anime, and I have always wanted to play that game, like, always. And an ex of mine bought the Sword Art Online game, and we played it, and it was super lame. And I mean, it was sweet that he bought it, but the game itself was just, like, pathetic. Like, it was so bad. So I lost all hope about ever getting to play the game, you know, like it was meant to be. And then when my coworker was telling me about this game, I was like, you know what it sounds like? It sounds like this anime. And he goes, it was based, like, the anime was based off this game. And I literally started crying at work. I was so happy. This is how much of a nerd that you're dealing with. Like, I started to cry over a game. Anyway, so I'm afraid to start playing it because I'm pretty sure I'm going to lose my life to this game. Like, completely. But it's fully downloaded and I'm intending to start playing maybe tomorrow if I have time, maybe not. I don't think I'm gonna tape it for you guys. Let's try that again. I don't think I'm going to tape it for you guys. Just because I'm not sure about the legality and I don't want to get in trouble. I may eventually stream it. I'll give you guys my Twitch and stuff when I finally set it up. But, yeah. That's the update. I guess I'll catch you guys on the flip side. Have a great night, and don't forget to enjoy life.